only came in there with a mindset that they're going to take the crowd out and they're going to take this game away from the Knicks. A jump ball, O'Neal with the block, his third of the game. As this has been nothing but frustration here in the second half for the Knicks. Mike D'Antoni was encouraged by his team's play in the first two games, especially the way they fought in game two without Phillips and without Stoudemire for the second half. But they did not have the same...